races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Ebook 201X. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. What's up, YouTube? StarGameFil is back again once again, and today I'll be playing, you guessed it, Undertale. I just wanted to see what all this hype is about for this game. So, before we get started, enjoy the intro. Alright, let's get started. I think you go down this pathway to this door. Ooh, hi, flower. Do you have anything better to do? See that heart? Yeah, I see that heart. Whatever. Soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What does LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared with through little white, friendless pellets. Are you ready? Move around. As many as you can. You idiot. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Die. Get fucked. What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toril, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you on the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and key door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourselves to the sleight of them. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Oh, well, thank you, sir. I appreciate that. Would you do that for every time I had to flip switches? Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let's move to the next room. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Toro seems happy with you. You won. Very good. You are very good. There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. I guess he doesn't trust me doing this puzzle. Thank you, Mr. Billy Goat type guy. Thank you for helping me. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Dude. I'm only a little kid, dude. I don't know why you have to let me walk by myself.
Thank you very much.
Click. Hello, this is Toro. butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. So, if I can't go that way... God damn it! Thank you. so which means the blue switch has to be a thing. Oh. God damn it. So that blue switch is not it. There has to be a switch under. Give it a like and share it with your friends, and we'll be back Thursday with another episode of Undertale. Thanks, guys.